Blessings. Blessings. I've been moving, kind of sign of trouble with me. Hello! Mayong hapon mga kaabyan! Ari tadi subong sa talisay kag makatota sa Silay. Ari ang ako niya mga upod, si Angenil, si Jamie, Paman, si RG, kag ang amon nga driver, kag hindi ni sa feature vlog, hindi ni sa travel vlog, vlog lang kiti saya. Ti, lakat na ta?
Lakata! Try to keep it peaceful, it's a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. and cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you love it on me. I don't wanna die for you. Gray, cord na mo!
Jagot ko na!
Mahulog ganit. Manda agad ako. Hello mga abyan! Ari na kami, pakatulo kami sa Silay. Kag sila pa dyan, pero ako niya mga upol. Jamie, para sa'yo mo, ano kita lang ang art? Angenil, para sa'yo mo, ano gabing art, how?
Art is expression of your... I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Guess they see the things that they wish in me. Hope I got some brothers that'll let me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. Sige, dai, sige!
Kato na ta subong sa ato niya interview mo. RG!
Buhay ka pa ba?
Je, feeling mo, sinugid ba lahat ko niya interview mo?
Feeling ko, babae siya.
Ay, feeling mo, babae siya? Sige lang, tawon, tagad di karon. Kapit na lang pa. Dire tagad mabalaan kung ano gid man ang ara sa sila.
It's me!
Sa mga kaabyan, no? Ari kami di subong sa Silay City. Namang kot si Chris siya. Kung ano giblang ari di si Silay. Pamad, ano giblang ari si Silay? Blasturi ay kami.
Ang ari di ano si Silay, ang muna yung pinakanami nga lugar sa Negros. Pasensya, good miss na ako.
Kalimutan mo na yan, sige-sige maglipa. Hello! Ari naman kaliwat, gahulat. Oh, kropo mo rin mo, no? Nanalangit bla.
Parang, musta, bakasyon! Bakasyon!
Hello, tapos na kami lagaw. So, ipakita naman namon sa inyo subong ang mga artworks ng amon nga interviewee.
Pagkatapos si na, madaso ng amon pag-interview sa iya.
Roll video.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.
Good evening, po.
Hi, location, let's ride the vibration.
My name is Marlyn Mae Junsay, 20 years old, graduate of Kamsi Carlos Lado Memorial State College, 4-year course of Bachelor of Science, Industrial Technology, major in Architecture Japanese.
So, when did you discover your passion for art?
I started drawing when I was in grade 2. Commonly, I just draw, starting at dinosaur, zoids. I'm more into boy stuff. I'm not into girl stuff like flowers, Barbie dolls. So I don't like drawing any kinds of flowers like that. So, and na-discover ko man na gusto ko ganyang drawing sang grade 4 ko. Ah, grade 5. Sang ging show sa ABS ang Naruto. Naruto. Kaya dara ko na-discover na kabalong mag-drawing. Kaya kinasunod kong mga cartoon characters, mga characters ng anime. Mga kasmi ko kina-praise mo kanina na sagad ko sa mag-drawing. So, gaka-inspired pagit ko na mag-drawing until such time na na-discover ko. I do love art. I really do love to draw. And when I was in high school, I went to Doña Montserrat in special curriculum, special program in the arts. That's the time when I improve and develop my skills in painting and drawing.
Okay. Who was your inspiration?
Inspiration? I think it's myself. Because, yeah, it's myself. because it's not about bragging. When I was in high school and elementary, they say that I am a good at drawing. So when I was in high school, I participated in different contest painting, ng poster making contest, you know, because it's a school poster making contest, and I'm always winning the first prize. So it's for myself. Whenever I win, I feel like I'm being tawag na satisfied ka ng anong term na? Fulfillment, sense of fulfillment. You have that feeling, sense of fulfillment sa self mo na. When you win something and when people praise you about your paintings, it feels so good. That's why I continue to draw and I continue pursuing my passion.
So what made you pursue your passion?
Yeah, that's it. Because I love to paint and I pursue my passion because they say if you're good at it, you're likely to success if you like it and you're good at it. So that's why my course or career related to art as well.
Define art. What is art for you?
Doon na blanco ako, joke. For me, art is more like inspiring people. So whenever I see good paintings of other artists, the first thing that comes in my mind is that I want to be like them. I want to be good just like them. So, na-try ko sundo ng different strokes ng mga lain-lain artists. As the time goes by, gaka-discover kami ng kagalingon ko na style doon.
Send me your location.
So mga kaabyan, amo to ang interview namon kay Marlyn Mae Junsay. Kita-kita dito mga kaabyan, no? Siya ito, kika-humble nga tao. Kag, I'm really proud to say that she is my cousin. So as this day ends, we will consider this video to end also. And thank you so much for watching our vlog.
This is new to you initially. I didn't wanna fall, but you gathered my attention. It was all for you. So don't take advantage, don't leave my heart.
Hello, fam.
Things go a little bit better.